Hello, this is Mandar Marathe. You're with me for Facebook advertising. In this video, we are going to talk about the different ad formats or creative formats available on Facebook. So let's learn how to choose the right format before you go ahead with building your creative. What are the different ad formats available on Facebook? Whether it's using a single creative, multiple creatives, or Facebook's own canvas ad format. So there are different ad formats available on Facebook, from your carousel, which has multiple images or videos, to a single image, which can be a photograph, to a single video and a slideshow, which is nothing but multiple images that play as a GIF file. In the single creative format, Facebook allows you to use a single image or a video. While you're using single images, Facebook prescribes that the quantity of text or the amount of text that you have on the single image should not be more than 20% of the entire image's size. If it's more than 20%, then your ad might not reach to your right audience. Also, when it comes to building videos for Facebook ads, the best practice that Facebook recommends is that you build square videos. Videos that have an aspect ratio of 1:1. Such videos can be played properly on both mobile or desktop devices. This is a sample single image ad from the International Hotels Group. As you can see, you can showcase a large, beautiful image and a strong call to action, along with a headline copy and a detailed description for the offer that you may have. When it comes to a single video ad, again, you can show a big video with a copy in above the video. You must understand that by default, all videos play with sound off, which means that before you're uploading a video on Facebook in an ad, make sure that you have subtitles so that you can instruct the users to turn on their sound. You can also choose a thumbnail that appears before the video plays, and you need to use the video format essentially for storytelling or creating engagement. While selecting the campaign objective for video ads, again, you can select video views as one of the campaign objectives if you want to get more brand awareness through your video. When it comes to multiple creatives, you can use either the carousel ad format or the slideshow format. In the carousel ad format, as you can see, we can have multiple images or videos. At the max, you are allowed to use either 10 images or 10 videos in a carousel ad or a mix of images and videos. You can use the carousel ad format for storytelling, as you can use multiple images to create one single story and build a panoramic effect. For slideshow ads, again, you can use it to tell a story. And you can use multiple images. So here, as you would see, you can use multiple images of different shoes that show up in an ad. If you don't have the time and effort to build a video, you can simply use images and build out a GIF in your Facebook ads by using the slideshow format. Collections is an interesting or a new format which is launched by Facebook, and it is mostly used for brand awareness and sometimes for sale. Essentially, with the canvas or the collections ad format, which is shown in the mobile newsfeed or on Instagram, you can create a landing page. You can have a video, you can have multiple images, you can have copy, a specific call to action on the ad. So when the user clicks on the ad, he has a complete interactive experience in front of him without the user having to visit your landing page. Your choices will depend on where you want to show the ad. Like I said, the Canvas ad only works on mobile devices and it would not show up on desktops and laptops. Whereas the carousel ad format works across both desktop as well as mobile devices. Let's go to the Facebook Ads Manager interface and have a look at some of these ads. As you can see here, we are in the Facebook Ads Manager interface. And if you see here, under the Ads Manager interface, you have campaigns, ad sets, and ads. We are on the ads tab to have a look at all the ads in your account or profile. By simply clicking on edit, you can go and edit your ad. As you can see here on the left, this is the name of the campaign, the name of the ad set, and the single ad which is running in the ad set. You can have multiple such ads running in a given ad set. You can see here that you can upload an image or a video or a slideshow. You can edit the image here in Facebook. You can put in text. You can put in a specific landing page where you want the users to go. You can use a proper headline and a newsfeed description along with a specific call to action. The Facebook Ad Manager also provides you an ad preview. So you can see how your ad looks like on the desktop newsfeed or on the mobile newsfeed or on Instagram or within Facebook stories and so on. You can also send a preview link to your specific device. So you can see the preview on your Facebook desktop newsfeed or your mobile device. Or you can see it on your Instagram app. You can also share a link to this ad with your client or with a team member and have them view a demo of the ad. Let's have a look at some of the ads that we have created. So this is a simple single image ad that has a description, a single image, a headline, and a link to where this ad will take it, along with a call to action button, which is Shop Now. This is a preview of a video ad. You can see that we have used a proper copy, a video that is played sound off. So you have to turn on the sound to watch the video or listen to the audio. It has a headline and a description line below it. Then you have the carousel ad format, which can be used by e-commerce companies to showcase multiple products or a product online product store that wants to showcase multiple features. So again, as you can see here, you can put in the USPs of your store on top. And you can use multiple images that move from the right to left in the carousel ad. You can have a call to action for each of these images or videos that you have in your carousel ads. That's it for now. Put in your comments, subscribe to our channel, and make sure you stay updated with everything that's happening on Facebook ads. Thank you for joining me today.